Here we go, boys and girls. 2024 Bowman Baseball Full Case Pick a Team Break number 4. We will have a hobby box giveaway at the end of this break as well. 2024 Bowman Baseball. This is hobby case number 4. We do have mixers on the website. One hobby, one jumbo. Pick your team mixers. No paper, no paper, no paper. Everything else ships. Chromes, autographs, numbered paper, numbered cards, inserts. All that good stuff goes. Just none. Zero of the base paper. All right, here we go. First box. Wow, fouled on the 3. All right, here we go. First box, boys. Here we go. No Super Fractor yet. No Dylan Cruz autograph yet. Merrill. Something's a brewing here in these Bowman breaks. It's got to be. It's only a matter of time. Base autograph is a Marlowe rookie autograph for Seattle. John G. Right off the rip, Gladiators of the Diamond, Jackson Holiday for Baltimore, Roy P. Wait till he gets called back up. How's he doing? Anybody have an update on Jackson Holiday? Ever since he got bumped back down, I haven't been following him. Has his poor batting continued with the bump down, or is he back to his old self there? Anybody following that situation? I have not. Nobody? No one on the Jackson Holiday update? Silva, $4.99 sky blue paper for the Twins. Tejeda to $2.50 for the Yankees. Not think the Celtics were going to win this. There, for a moment there, under a minute, didn't seem like they even had a shot. quick. I don't know why. Pollard base autograph for the Texas Rangers. Purple paper of Henry Davis, rookie to 250, Pittsburgh. Tamar Johnson at $2.99. Chris. Thanks, James. Hernandez.
Wow. Well, I saw that one coming, but I didn't see that one coming. I saw it coming before the game started, was my initial thought, was that was going to happen, but by the time halftime rolled around, I thought it was going to be the opposite there, especially with only like what even happened in that last minute or so of that game in regulation to even get them to that point where they even got it to overtime is crazy. Another Tejeda for the Yankees and chat. Go /299. Super nice. Walcott Gold, Gladiators of the Diamond Gold, 16/50 for Texas. Aaron.
I love gold.
/150 for the White Sox. Thanks, Amada. Hopping in on the select buckets for tomorrow. Select buckets for tomorrow. Top Chrome Platinum for tomorrow.
Well, pretty good. I mean, we really haven't done anything, really. We had one kind of just kind of introductory general discussion phone call meeting today. But other than that, I mean, we haven't done anything. We haven't had any field time with the kids or anything. Tamar Johnson. Quintus, $4.99 refractor autograph for the Giants. Not a whole lot to get excited about so far. We got plenty more to come here, but first third of this, if you will, case here. Shaw, $3.99 for the Cubs. Oh my goodness. Dominguez Spotlight. Rookie Spotlight for the Yankees, Chad. Awesome. Super nice. Clean black. Paul Skeens to $150. Okay. Slipped and hit the desk. I hit the desk like three different times. One time with my foot, one time with my arm. One time with my knee. Okay, what is that? Four down, eight to go. More breaks available on the website, wolfscarbreaks.com. Hop in on our full-size helmet break. Let's break another full-size foosball helmet, random division style.
125, Aqua Shimmer. Sky Blue Paper, Evan Carter, rookie for the T-Rangers, $4.99. Base autograph for Baltimore. Usenberger. Something seems like there's got to be something coming around the corner here, my friend. Superfractor, red refractor. Got to be something coming around the corner, man. Got to be. No other way it could go. On a good streak there of top loaders not bursting out the seams there. Got a couple there. Got a couple dirty ones here. Okay. We've been on a good streak there. Another box down. Grab yourself a wild card spot or two. $35 on the website, guys. 2023, I think it's still 23, right? Wild card, 5-card draw, stacked deck edition, guaranteed 101 card per box, potentially more than one 101. We've had several 2-101 boxes. No Joker got pulled out of the case quite yet, only 3 boxes in it though. Check those out on the website, $35 guaranteed a hit. All right, here we go. After this box, we have reached the halfway point. So still got this box to go, but after this halfway point in the break, Walton. J.D. Gonzalez. Ramirez, the $2.99 for the Yankees. Is that the third Yankees autograph plus the Dominguez spotlight? Gold paper, Santana to 50 for the TB rates. No, to 150 for the Reds. There she be. Six down, six to go on the Bowman Hobby. Yeah, it's a start, right? It's a start. It's the way to look at it. It's a start. It's a start. Yeah, on the website, guys, we have three left in the full-size helmet. 21 still left in the mixer. 14 still left in the archives. We just replenished the wild card, five-card draw, so those are still up there. Six down, six to go.
KC, green paper, $3.99.
Merrill, $3.99 for the Padres.
Susak,
$1.99. Isaiah Drake. Base autograph for the Atlanta Braves.
Man, these autos have been
less than spectacular.
I'm telling you, something's a brewing here. Something's gotta be a brewing. more Bowman baseball mixers are out on the, or more Bowman baseball is out on the website via those mixers. Teal for the Red Sox. One hobby, one jumbo, two box, pick your team mixers, 2024 Bowman. So we're just going to handle that for the time being to break some more Bowman in here. Just set them up that way, see how those go. Another base autograph, Ruiz. How many base autos have we pulled? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 base autos out of 8. Okay. $2.99 for the Giants. Some orange here. We already hit the auto, right? Yeah. Some sort of orange refractor here. Honeyman for the Cardinals, 5 out of 25. St. Louis. Come on, man. Naylor, $3.99, Oakland. Come on, man. Come on, man. Yep. Sold on the wound there. You're over the Blowman, James?
That'll work. 18 out of 25 Gladiators of the Diamond, Wyatt Langford, Texas. Orange refractor autograph. Aaron F. with the Rangers. Langford, Gladiators of the Diamond. 18 out of 25 orange. Our third Gladiators of the Diamond. This case, our first autographed version. I was just saying in my head, just anything but a base. Anything but a base. Massive hit. Top prospect out of 23 draft. Well, I don't know in comparison to with how Paul Skeens has come out first two games. Luke Adams, $4.99. Refractor in the terms of where his autographs, Langford and Paul Skeens, Bowman first autographs are falling. But nonetheless, massive top prospect out of that 23 draft product. Orange. Very nice. Insert autograph. Purple paper, Ramirez to 250, Houston. Emerson, refractor, $4.99. Three more to go. I'll repeat, three more to go. Not a whole lot of orders coming in so far, my friends. While we were breaking this, we're going to have to pick up the steam. That even makes sense? I don't know. We gotta pick it up. Pick what up? Who knows? We gotta pick it up. Get some more stuff filled up after this. Like I said, several of those breaks are designed where there's not too many breaks to begin with, or too many break spots available to begin with. So a good handful of those breaks on the website could pop off at any time. NFL Mixer, I think, is the next closest pick your team break that we could do today. NFL Mixer number 11. Random teams on the Archive Signature Series Baseball. If you want to keep breaking some baseball tonight, that Archive Signature Series Retired Player Edition Random Teams is down to 14, and it's only $25 a random team in a half case. 10 autographs. Three spots left in the TriStar autograph full-size football helmet. Let's go. Whoa. Valdez. Deturi, Speckle Refractor Autograph, 23 out of 100 for the Brewers. Greg M. with the Brew Crew. Dominguez, $2.99 paper. Tony Ruiz, 125 for the KC Royals. Machado to 175 for the Padres. Paper. I mean, I'm all down for the Langford auto, but whoa. I'm thinking we can do better still here. Sorry about that. Let me get this squared away here. Cord's like hanging off more so tonight than it typically is, so I caught it with my finger. Okay, we're good. Two more boxes to go in the Bowman hobby. Always gets a little quiet during the Bloman break, especially the hobby. Probably not too many people chilling out in the live stream right now. How many people are live with us right now, fellas? Can somebody let me know in the chat? That's all right. We'll ramp it back up after this. We gotta pick it back up. Full case Bowman hobby doesn't bring all the viewers. Typically one of those products you buy in and then you catch the recap. 14 right now. All right, yeah, we definitely gotta beef it up. Appreciate those that are watching us live right now, sticking with us here through the Bowman break. Thank you. Almost over here, almost. We're still hoping for some good stuff out of these last two boxes. I mean, we need a little bit of, we need some heat. Come on. Hurley. In, boys, time to lock in. Get locked in. Wilkin. Cooper Pratt. Yeah, whenever you're dreaming about base paper, you know it's bad. Different.
Lee for the Tigers, $4.99 sky blue paper. Like maybe a super fractor. Last box super fractor would be just absolutely amazing right now. Anderson Red Sox, $4.99 refractor. David hopping in on the TriStar full size. Heyo. Last box, last chance. Here it is, 2024 Blowman. Jones. Anything but a base, please. Should be way better than a base, but anything but a base, please. We cannot take many more base autographs here. Hey, well, look at this right here for the Brewers. 55 Bowman Anime Cheerio for the Brewers. Another hit for Greg M and the Brewers. Bang. Talk about Spotlight, Gladiators of the Diamond, and 55 Bowman Anime. Massive SP insert case there. Bang. And we're still looking for our auto here. Maybe this yellow back here. Jacob Wilson for Oakland, 28 out of 75, yellow refractor autograph for Brad. Anything but a base, I guess, did come true there, but obviously good autograph for the Athletics, but come on, man. Judge, 199, purple pattern paper, Yankees. Burke, White Sox to 125. Brannon for the Red Sox to 199. And is that gonna do it? And that's it, folks. On the Bowman Hop. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. /2024 Bowman Baseball Hobby Case number 4. Appreciate you guys hopping in. After the recap, we're going to random off that hobby box. So one person in the break is going to walk away with the hobby box. So maybe get something nice out of the hobby box. So still a little something to look forward to here. Again, appreciate you guys hopping in. WolfsCardBreaks.com if you want to hop in on more Blowman. Like I said, I set up those super duper cheap two box mixers, one hobby, one jumbo. So maybe there's some a little bit higher end team that you strayed away from in the full case break that you might be able to hop in on. And the two boxer. Really solid price point on those. Really solid price point. SPs. Bingo. Langford 2-5. All right, so here we go on the hobby box giveaway. Gotta write this down. Top spot gets the hobby box. Going the whole way. Why not? 6 and 6, 12 times. It's a big one. Let's go the whole way. 12 times. Top spot walks away with the hobby. John G up top. 6, 6 is 12. 12, John G. Appreciate you guys hopping in on that one. Bowman Hobby Case Break number 4. Thank you.